Why am I not surprised? This
if you head west, you're on your own.
Shock ammo could help. Fanghorn they were talking about.
All right. I should dismount. Boomer said that Fanghorn should be nearby. There's the Fanghorn. Gonna have to take it down to get its rib.
Thank you.
close. I'll be able to harvest its rib now. Got everything I need for Della and Boomer?
Welcome, Elvin.
Proper servant of power.
Elvin must be dead.
Ho there!
Come back.
I know that look.
scroungers. Noldiff said I could find a metal panel in one of their scrap piles. Power cell could help. Okay, now to look through the scrap piles for a metal panel. I think I have everything I need for Noldiff. Good thing, too. I can use a decent meal. have to find a cauldron out here to learn how to override that.
I can turn this around.
Olven can't just ignore us like this, can he?
We almost died here. Have you seen us? What are you supposed to do? Did Arnold throw a punch at him?
Olven looking. Boredom. Nothing interesting happens in the claim. The claim is dull. That's why we travel as far as the unknown.
Ah, there you are. I happen to receive another visit from Olven himself. He was pushy, but I stood my ground. And dare I say it, I even got my own back. Yes, I did.
I'm listening.
When I made his meal,
I think I have everything you asked for.
Then just as you have inspired me, let us see if I can return the favor. Time to cook.
Wow. Mildef, that was...
Next time you want the best... In your next order of any... Funny, as it hoped to...
Thank you.
Might be a good idea to stock up on some food before I head back out. And see what else Elder's cooking up.
Machine hunter that bailed out the Carja.
Never heard it put that way before.
What do you want?
Heard you've been hassling refugees up by the cliffs.
Yeah, well, you heard wrong. There's salvage up there. A Stormbird. Nailed it myself with a harpoon here in town. Not an easy shot, if I do say so myself. It clipped its wing. And it crashed into the old tower up there. Killed it quick. Yeah, so if anyone's hassling anyone, it's the Shadow Carja filth that's blocking the way up to my claim.
And you're ready to crack some skulls to get to it?
No need. It's a raggedy bunch. Probably all starve before I have to lift a finger.
We'll see about that.
Oh yeah, we will, won't we? Now shop's closed to Carja lovers. On your blasted way.
You're itching for a fight, friend.
You wanted to...
Well, you know better than any, not just again. The best... You...
Who?
The... I've heard it's up in... You have three... But...
Who?
But... We are these... You... But... So...
I might...
That... Then use a heavy attack or a power attack to break through.
Yeah, you.
Either that or hit them from behind. Attention to your opponent's stance. Read their intentions. Choose your attacks to break their defense. Your spear can deal with that armor. Use attacks to energize your spear. Then hit your opponent with a heavy or power attack to blast the armor off. That energy doesn't last forever. Shoot the glowing part of your opponent before the energy fades. Okay, just try again.
takes more than that to keep me down.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Aren't we a sight for sore
eyes?
That energy doesn't last forever. Shoot the glowing part of your opponent before the energy fades. That spirit can give you the edge in battle. Keep energizing it and then your enemies. Triggering those energy blasts should help you vanquish your opponents. Can you do better?
No!
I yield! Well fought, friend. Well fought.
Are you okay?
Yeah. Ooh. Serves me right for thinking I could go up against the savior of Meridian. Here, have this. A little something for the new champion.
Thank you, Hodurk.
Don't be a stranger now. Come back whenever you'd like to spar again.
Okay, that's all for now, I think.
Good luck out there.
Eyes up here, sister!
Hey, I've given it all. The savior of Meridian wins!
Okay.
Good luck.
Javad said the bristlebacks were first spotted west of the quarry. I should see if there's anything in the back of the valley. Dead bristleback by the falls. Gotta check it out. This tastes as good as it looks. I've charged off the cliff above. I should keep going up the trail. An old mine. And a lot of broken trees. It's like a stampede went through. Is this where the bristlebacks came from? How? This cave leads out of the Daunt. The old cart tracks collapsed. Recent. Guess I'm not going that way. There's smoke from deeper in the mine. An explosion? Bristlebacks. So they did come through. Smoke's coming from. like mine runs pretty far back. There's enough blaze here to blast a mountain open. And there's a note on one of the barrels. This note's addressed to Ovind. Looks like this mine was supposed to be shut down. Ovind must have gotten greedy. Blasting deeper into the mountain. I should let Javad know what I found.
What news do you bring?
Picked up the looks like
the
I'm not sure, but Alvin's workers were using explosives to tap the tunnels inside.
For the love of Dawn, I told him it wasn't worth the risk. Those tunnels, they run for miles underground, even beyond the Daunt. No, you don't think
that Alvin's blasting opened up a passage from the other side?
Perhaps. Yes, perhaps. If this is true, we need confirmation. An inquiry. So thorough, so irrefutable, endorsed by the Savior.
All right. I need to go.
Of course.
If I'm gonna find out where the bristlebacks came from, I need to head further west. Another reason to get the embassy going?
Now all your missing back for that free meal?
That's not. Can't be. Hey, you look familiar.
Hey. Barjar,
these people are under attack.
Hey! You up there! Aren't you gonna help?
Not my job. I'm just here to keep an eye on things for Chainscrape.
Subsiding. That's the last of them. Better check on the refugees.
You know, even if you kill these machines, them Shadow Carja ain't gonna be safe.
Guess the show's over.
Is everyone rude? Are you sure? No. We've cried and us. Your people chains. Us. Okay. He went and he will have fallen. Until he will be. Look at your and you're in danger. I know that, but at least the trail. Savo. It ripped. The ladder. Akasha was right. The trail's in bad shape. Be careful not to let this stain my hands. I think I can reach those beams if I jump against the cliff. Okay, now how to climb higher. Ladder must have broken off after Savahar passed through. find another way up. Broken bridge. I might be able to make the jump to the other side. That's a lot of blood. Savohar, there's the Stormbird. Getting closer. Machines. Savohar must have snuck past them. I could probably slip past them. Or take them out. Azrael will make this go quick. That's all of them. Savoir. In pretty bad shape.
The true sun above me. The true sun before me. Show me